Okay, construction of the, this is Robert Hansen, construction of the greenhouse. You can see within the video all the material and construction of the greenhouse for home owner, home farmers. If you dealt with these green homes and all, Robert, let us know how long the parts last, okay? How long it lasts. And I got it from Amazon for $40-something. It's two levels that you see. No screws at all. Put them into the holes. It's right out good. It is. When you think about it, you don't need screws adding to it to add the rest and anything that keeps the plant and the soil clean, like the greenhouse does. That's good. And the height of it is about 4 or 5 foot, and it took not very long, I say a good 2 minutes to put it all together. Weather, it's pretty good. When you do put it together and you put where we put it, you want to make sure it's in a good area, secure area. It's got two zippers. And it's for where you see how it, you see the height of it, okay? And it's right out nice, okay? You can put black, containers, the plant in there, and they fit pretty snug up in there, and that's good. Thank you for watching, and please give us that information back from what, okay, this is Green Home, okay,
Gardening 2018,
Green Home Gardening 2018.